Renewable wind and solar power are variable energy sources. We need to change our electricity consumption and create a flexible and resilient electricity grid. Now, the European Ebalance-plus Project is putting this to the test in four cities. The University of Calabria in southern Italy aims to unlock energy flexibility by using a mobile app connected to smart grid technologies, energy storage, and local renewable energy production.
Today, the University of Calabria has installed various renewable energy systems, from geothermal to solar concentration and photovoltaic systems. Our campus is very large, and therefore we have a very high consumption. We're talking about 8 megawatts of connection power. So it's quite difficult to build a number of renewable energy plants that are able to fully satisfy the consumption of our university and make us independent from the grid.
To facilitate a smooth transition to a renewable energy supply and avoid peaks in energy consumption, the university installed several monitoring and control systems.
We have several different smart meter devices that allow us to measure the power exchanged with the grid, as well as the power consumed by this substation.
All collected data is compiled in a monitoring system to control the macro grid in real time.
We are quite optimistic about the results of the project. We are almost at the end of the installation of several devices that will be part of the demonstrator. And the first results, due to the different demonstrations, confirm our expectations.
In addition to the installation of technical equipment, the campus itself also functions as an energy community.
One of the particularly important aspects of this was to involve the students themselves.
Julio Armando is one of the 2,500 students living in the adjacent student residences.
The summer in Calabria is really hot. I come from the Caribbean. It's really hot there too. But the maximum temperatures go up to 32 degrees only. Here, it can reach 45 degrees.
To cope with the heat, an air conditioner is essential for Julio. However, air conditioners consume a lot of energy. To optimize their flexible use of locally produced renewable energy, the Ebalance-plus researchers developed an app to automatically control the smart devices in the student's apartment. This includes dishwashers and air conditioners.
The students have different smart systems of timely control within the flats. And they also try to monitor the energy consumption trends within the flat so that they can save money. That is always the goal.
L'obiettivo è sempre quello, insomma.
The basis for saving energy and money, the mobile app provides recommendations to optimally use energy flexibility unlocked by the smart grid system.
I use the phone to control the air conditioning all the time. These devices have really changed the way I thought about energy use, not only because they allow you to manage energy very efficiently with the timers that they have, but also because they have systems, some of them that allow you to visualize the energy consumption of each device connected to them.
Finally, the flexibility and resilience of the campus energy network will be increased by integrating the university's renewable energy generation, smart storage and consumption technologies.
The end user makes the difference in achieving the 2050 targets required by the European Community. We can only cover our overall consumption with the use of renewable sources by changing our habits. So, at first, we need to move towards a rational use of electric energy. And, as the next step, reduce our energy consumption.
Soddisfare questi consumi attraverso l'uso di fonti rinnovabili.
The Ebalance-plus Project demonstrates the potential for integrating renewable energy and creating reliable, resilient and efficient energy systems.
So the approach used in this demonstrator of the Ebalance Project is quite replicable for other projects and universities, and at the same time, for the energy communities emerging now. And that's because we are integrating different types of users and different types of energy production sources.
By involving the end users and deploying smart grid solutions, the University of Calabria is paving the way for a sustainable energy future.